Hello, viewers. I want to encourage you to be brave like David during this pandemic.
Named Goliath, he went to the battlefield and wanted to fight God's people. He said, "I have come to fight against you." And David stopped, and God's people were very scared. They ran away from him. And there was a little boy by the name David. He collected 5 stones from the brook, and he went to the battlefield and stood before Goliath. And Goliath laughed at David, and he took out one stone for his leg as he slipped and ran it and ran it and threw up in the air, and the stone kept right in the middle of the forehead, and the giant came tumbling